Even if we are not in stadium, we pray for Urawa Reds to win.